Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. Heading back out of the Cleansing Church. I'm just happy we got a new bonfire. Or not a new bonfire, but we got a shortcut back to that bonfire. I do like how in Dark Souls 3, they tended not to give you a ton of bonfires, but there's a lot of shortcuts. Like, to that bonfire, it looks like there's going to be two shortcuts back to it. Which I'm perfectly fine over having just a bunch of bonfires all over the place. Holy boss. That's gotta be a boss. Oh my god. Oh, what the hell. Hello. Wait, what the shit? Alright, F this. Just run. We're back to running. Holy balls. Holy balls. Grab it. Run. Just run. Holy fuck me, dude. Oh, now we've got arrow guys. Oh, God. Okay. Dip it out. Heal. Alright, well, things have gotten extremely dicey out here. I see. Is that a hand sticking over there of an enemy? I'm not blind. Hey, bitch. How's it going? I don't know what's down there, but I almost want to just jump. Come here. You coming up? Hello? Hello? What are you doing? How did I one-hit him? Oh, here we go. Here we got another one. And he fell off. What is this? Please be something good. Seek guidance. Not exactly my definition of... Damn it. Suck on that. Oh god, I did not want that the... Sometimes when you get that, like, lock... Oh, God, I can't throw these things over the edge. Sometimes when you get that lock when they run away... You'll fall off... You'll, like, the tracking will pull you off the edge. That's kind of a waste of firebombs. I probably shouldn't have wasted all of that. I don't really... Okay, I don't know what's down there. Is that... Another one of the chapel bonfires, I think, probably, if I unlock that. But I don't really think I need to unlock that yet. Oh, hey, fatty! How's it going, buddy? I can't see. I hate these fat dick weeds. Come on. Alright, let's dance. Oh, I couldn't fucking roll through that. Die, fatty. Ooh, what'd you drop? Ooh, Titanite Shard, nice. Yeah, get off, bitch. Ooh, an ember, nice. Always good to find embers. Go ahead and heal aid. Guess once, get a little bit of health back. Well, that was a big mistake. I don't know why I just did that. Son of a bitch. I can't be doing stuff like that. Damn it. Okay. So I can either drop down, which I don't really want to do. Or I think this this leads me down there. Okay, is this a mimic? Yep. Can I just outsmart the mimic by going over here? Can it fit? Yeah, it can fit! Oh, shit. Oh, shit! God, that's strong. No hug! There we go. Got it. Oh, deep braille divine. Oh, we found another divine tome. Nice. Okay, I don't like the looks of this area. Spot where, like, I can't jump that. Oh, we've got a friend here. Hi, buddy. Come and get it. Suck on the backstab. Shit. There we go. Okay, you weren't that hard. Kind of afraid of him. Wasn't as hard as I thought. What do we got here? We got another. Wait, is this? Okay, that looks like boss room. Invaded by Longfinger Kirk. Okay, this room looks clean. What is this? Holy balls! Holy balls! Holy balls! One second, I don't wanna... I'll kill that thing in a second, but I don't wanna have Longfinger Kirk come into that room. How's it going, buddy? Oh, the cheese is real! I can't believe this. I have one throwing knife. Got one throwing knife. I didn't kill it. Oh, hey, look, it's Longfinger Kirk. You can die. Thank you. Why'd you drop me? Aldrich Sapphire. Kirk, don't be a dick. FP from critical attacks. Okay. Oh, Kirk. Come and get it, buddy. Let's do this. Come and get it, buddy. God, your stamina. What do you have? Unlimited stamina? What the hell? My character has like this. Fuck you, Kirk. Fuck you. God damn it. What does he have? He's got, like, unlimited stamina. That was some ridiculousness right there. Homie had some crazy stamina. Okay. This is kind of a this is a long run back. But I have cleared two rooms. I don't have to worry about clearing those again. Pull this thing, get it back down here. Alright. Freaking Longfinger Kirk. Kirk is OP. Where am I? Okay, so I need to run. We gotta go this way. Run away, run away! Now we got this dude lighting himself on fire. We've got arrow douchebags! Okay, we're good. Okay, so now I think I want to come over here and kill these idiots, the little guys first, because I'm just gonna run like right here. Oh fucking shit! I hate these guys so much. I thought there were more. Now there's one over here, but I don't think he was the one that I was thinking of. Am I missing one? Do I have to fight Knight again? I can't tell. I have to fight the Knight again. Alright, let me go recover my souls. Oh yep, here's Knight again. Oh god, what am I doing? Okay, 1 second. Blocking with your shield, I see. What the hell? Hold on. I want to use an ember here. Okay. Ember restored. Hey buddy, I'm back. Oh, what the hell? There we go, give me that backstab. There we go. Alright. Longfinger Kirk, come and get it, buddy. Does this spider respawn? I don't think so. Okay, so he doesn't respawn. I don't know why Kirk isn't invading me now. Is that like a one-time deal with Kirk? God, there's... I hate these things so much. Okay, that's never gonna... Where the hell is Kirk? Where does he spawn in, is my question. Damn it, dude! I didn't mean to kick. I wanted to swing. Oh, Kirk! Come and get it, buddy. Come and get it, Kirk. Yeah, take it. Suck on this firebomb, bitch! Damn it. Of course he fucking beat me to the swing. Damn it, dude. He's got the counters. God, we traded. Just gotta run and heal. I think he ran away. Alright, thank you. I'll take the heal aid opportunity. Kirk, get your ass back here, fuck! he doing? I mean, Kirk, we can do this all day. Alright. Firebomb's too OP! Oh god. And we're running again. Haha! Fuck you, Kirk! Barbed straight sword and spike shield. I don't even know. Am I supposed to go over there and fight him? I'm afraid to go over there. There's another knight. Son of a bitch. Is he gonna come get me? We got 20k souls. Now I'm... Oh. Oh, another bonfire? I don't know, but I don't even know where I am. Oh, what is this? Okay, so we've got an elevator. Okay, we got elevator. Oh, yes, bonfire. Thank you. Actually, you know what? I don't even need the bonfire. Hold on. Hold up. I don't even need the bonfire. I got 8 Estus. We're good. We're good. Okay, where am I? Okay, I know where I am now. Now, what does this entail? Oh, this idiot. The easiest red-eyes enemy ever. Ooh, deep ring. Was I already over there? What the shit did I just get hit by? I'm trying to think, have I been- I don't think I've been over there. Okay. Let me heal aid. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck. God, he's so... Yeah, just shove him off the edge. Not entirely sure where the heck I am going. Oh god. Fuck, I couldn't roll. See, when I take damage because of stupid stuff like I clicked the B button and it didn't give me... Oh my gosh, where am I now? Okay, so now we're way above. Oh god, and there's knights up here. Hold on, fuck this area for a minute. We're back over. We're coming back over here. Okay. Hey, buddy. Backstab! These guys actually... aren't as bad as I initially thought. They don't stun, but they're actually pretty easy to get backstabs on. Oh, we got an item down here. I'm assuming there's an ambush. That's just how this game works. All of a sudden, someone's gonna. Yep, there we go. I'm starting to, like, kind of get the game here. Like, get. Okay, probably gonna be a trap, usually, in a lot of locations, because that's just how this game likes to roll. Probably got. Well. Nope, yep, there we go. These little shits love ambushes. There's a pale tongue, that doesn't really help me. So now the question is, was I down there before? I think I was, I don't know. This whole area is kind of confusing, and now I have to fight these knights. Oh god. Fighting anything up here is annoying. I hate fighting stuff where I can get gravity. No! Fuck! Fucking gravity, man. I knew it! I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh, God. I knew I was gonna get gravity, like. It's probably the most sure of a death I've ever been. Alright, up we go. This area is fun. I do enjoy this area. What I don't enjoy is gravity. Okay, we've got red eyes up here. Wow, I didn't get the backstab. It's weird. Okay, I don't need to kill him over there. But I don't know if he's gonna aggro. Oh, he did. Okay, he aggroed. Fuck. What the hell, dude? Oh god. Fuck, I just lost 20,000 souls. Oh my god. That's fucking annoying. Well, now I can just have no regrets. I should have spent those souls, man. Well, 20,000 souls gone like that. That's rough, but that's alright. At least it wasn't like a. Well, I wouldn't let that build up, but at least it wasn't like 100,000. 20,000 is like the peak of what I like to save up. I like to go spend them. Because if crap like this happens, then I'm not out anything. Okay. Well, start the collection of souls back up. 77! You know, I should have healed. I was gonna try to home. Oh my god, I almost missed that jump. Alright. I'm gonna grab these and then we're just gonna run. Because YOLO, just run. Alright. Yep, F life. Just run. the helm. Yep, F life, just run. Now you got a Ultra Greatsword. Ooh, a Blessed Gem. Okay! Are we done with this area? I can't even tell. There's something in my eye. I'm trying to run and scratch my eye. I don't know what's in my eye. I think it's just... I don't even think it's an eyelash. Oh, you dick. Just trying to scratch my eye. Okay, well, I think we're done up here. I don't see really anything else that I need to do. I almost just walked off the edge by accident. Okay, so let's Homeward Bone back. And now if I'm not mistaken, I think it's time to fight. We'll give it one go in this episode. I'll see what happens. We'll give it a go in this episode. Well, I'm like half blinded. I can't see. Hey, they have the Faram armor in this game. From, that was the cover armor for Dark Souls 2. It was one of the rare pieces of armor that you could find the full set when you picked it up. Goddess of Sin. Okay, let's go see about the big bitch in the center of the room if he's a boss. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do after this. And there's also this area down here. Okay, what is this? Poison bite ring. Oh, well, look at this. Whoa! How did I miss this? This is that area that I was down where the crystal lizard was. If you snake on through this path, you get here. Huh, how did I miss that? There's no way to get back up, I don't think, so... We're using another homeward bone. This could actually be a place to farm. I don't know how much... Does that guy give you actually 1,300 souls? I think that's what he gave me. This might be a... This could be an actual farming place. You would just need to use... You would make 1,000 souls each time. If these things respawn, you'd make 1,000 souls each time. Throw 3 fire bombs. Go rest, 3 fire bombs. Be 1,000 souls, because you gotta keep buying fire bombs, but... It's not a bad farm area. Could get my 20,000 souls back pretty quick. Okay, let's go ahead and rest. Ask this flask ready. Does he respawn? Oh, he does respawn. Let me make sure my math is right. No, he gives you 600 souls, so you'd only make 300. That's not as worth it. Alright, here we go. Holy, there are multiple of these guys. Am I just YOLOing through here? What the heck is this? I think I'm just gonna YOLO run. We've got 2,000 souls. YOLO time. Oh my god. You're so slow through here. Oh god. The fat roll is real! Oh god. What the fuck is this thing? Oh god. Can he hit me? Okay, I think we're safe. Let me pop an ember. Okay, there's one more item over here. Fat roll. Oh no, there's two more items. Fat roll! Go! Draying armor. Shit. Grab it. Now, fat roll! Go! Fat roll! No! Fat roll! Chug! Fat roll! Fat roll! Go, 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 go! Oh, there's another item over here. Son of a bitch. Get it. Fat roll. Oh, wow. Is that dual hammers? Oh, shit. Somehow I didn't get hit by that. I rolled through it. Go, fat roll. Fat roll! Go! Okay, we're good. Run. Okay, I got all those items. You can actually fight those things if you want. It'd be really hard to fight them with a fat roll. Oh, good. This sucks. I would rat. Oh, God. Am I YOLO running this? We gonna YOLO run? Okay, yep, YOLO run. Let's go. Nothing. Nothing. There's a summon sign for Horus. Holy. Oh, we got a boss. We got a boss. There are two summon signs there. Okay, we've got a boss. So we've got Henri. You know what? Are these... Is this Hammer, dude? No, these are... Okay, I want to summon these guys. Okay, I know it, like, defeats the purpose, but I'm trying to... I want to try to figure out some of the NPC storylines, and these two are the NPCs that you can, you met a while ago. So I actually am going to summon them, just simply because I want to see about, I want to see about doing something related to their quest. So we're actually going to pull them in. Really, you can't summon two NPCs at the same time? Or can you only summon one? You can summon them both, but you want to summon Henri because I know someone told me he or she, it depends on what gender you play as, but they're part of the final, they're one of the endings, they have to do with the endings, one of the endings. So, first of all, do we want to go kill these guys out here? Let's do it, since we got these co-ops with us now. Get him! Oh god, he does some crazy damage to them. Holy damage. Yeah, suck on the backstab. Oh god. Alright guys, let's go do the boss. Deacon Skirt. Oh, hey, look it, there's an item. Yeah, you guys do whatever you want. Yeah, an ember. Okay. Oh, we've got another knight. Go, backstab. Okay. Okay, we cleaned those enemies up. Guess it's time. Let's go. Come on, Horus and Henri. Let's boss time. I know I don't want to do it because I know people want to see you do all the bosses like solo, but I want to do this for simple achievement and story, stuff like that, so. Let's go ahead and do this. Deacons of the Deep. Holy shit. Oh god. What is it up with these fatties? You know what might be OP? Firebombs. Oh, firebombs are OP. Holy fuck. Oh god. Oh god, fatty. Run away from the fatty. Chugga-lugga-lugga. Oh, you dick. No, I didn't. Oh god. I just wasted this. Wow, firebombs, too OP. Lob it into the group. You dick, stop throwing fire. No, fatty. Fatties! Fatties are... Oh, fucking fatties are throwing fire. This is a weird-ass boss. Oh, fatty! Fatty with the grab. Don't want to get grabbed by a fatty. Yeah, we're out of firebombs after this, Chuck. Oh, god. I can't lock onto the guy right in front of me. I don't know who I was jump attacking there. Oh god, fatty! Oh god. This boss fight is weird, and this isn't even the boss yet. Oh god. How many Estus do NPC summons have? Oh, you could backstab these guys. Good to know. Wait, what the hell? This is a weird... This is... I don't get this boss fight! You really have to kill all of these guys and then before you get the boss? Okay, hold on. I'm around here. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, hold on, we're doing damage now. Hold on, we did damage to something. Oh, god. What did I do damage to? You? Dude, I don't get this boss fight at all. Am I supposed to be attacking these? Yes, okay. Okay, I think I get it now. You gotta kill the ones that are lit up. Just run around in a circle. This is kind of like the rat. There we go. This is like the rat boss from Dark Souls 2. I'm gonna have the homeward bone out of here. That's not what I wanted. There we go. I'm gonna homeward bone out of here if they die, because I need to keep them alive. That's the whole point of me summoning them. The boss is easy. Okay. Now I get the boss. I don't know if they're gonna make it though. They're both extremely low. No, Forest died. Forest died. I got a dip. Okay, so first of all, I gotta send Henri at now I gotta get out of here. Oh, this is not good. Oh, okay, well, I died. Same thing, it'll work. The whole point of me summoning them is that I want to do that. I guess I could fight them. I could fight that boss solo until it's pretty much dead and then bone out and then do this, but that's going to do it for this episode, guys. We will kill these guys in the next episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out.